Hey everybody, this is me, Umaria Singhawansa. So the turning point for me when I realized that I wanted to make music my career was when I won a Music Asia competition in China, Beijing, and that was about 18, 19 years old. So that was when I realized that I wanted to make music my career. So for a single woman like me in the entertainment industry in a country like Sri Lanka, of course, just like everybody else, there are obstacles to face. And I have had my share of obstacles to overcome. And I am very, very, very much blessed to have a solid support system, which is my family like this. For a woman, I think it's very important to be independent, financially, emotionally, in any way possible. It is important to have a positive mindset, because that gets you through so many things in life, day-to-day life. I have always been a goal-oriented person, and I have reached all my goals thus far. And there's so much more to reach, and I'm hoping that I will have the same attitude and same mindset that I have had in achieving all my goals. For a woman, it's important to be independent, especially financially. In today's world, it's a very competitive world, but I choose to compete with myself because we are in this world only for a short amount of time. So I try to be the best version of myself, and especially talking about women, it's important for women to empower other women, not put them down. So my little advice to you is, we're here for a short amount of time. Do good, be good, empower women, people in general, because it is important. It always reflects back on you. Have a positive mindset. If you excel in something, just go for it. Don't let anyone tell you that your dreams are too big. I've been told that many a times. I've been told that I dream way too big. But I've gotten here, I've faced so many obstacles in life, and I somehow made it. And I know that this is not the end of facing obstacles, there's more to come. And so whatever that I've experienced in life has made me stronger and has prepared me for the future. So take everything in a positive mindset. Just be positive, have a proper goal in life, a target, have a proper target in life, and I think you'll do amazing.
AMDT, inspiring creative minds.